My first experience with MTA as a rider was very exciting. I was 17 years old when I came from India, standing in the first car of the train and going through tunnels. It was quite an experience. I am Payal Patel. I am a cybersecurity officer in engineering and architecture. I have been with MTA since 2006. It's been 17 years. My overall responsibility is really to design and redesign the IT system. That means we do need to perform a risk assessment for new system as well as the legacy system to make sure we provide the most and best secure possible options out there. My day could be anywhere. It could be just attending all the meetings back to back in the office, or I go to data center to review the security infrastructure. I could go to the train yards in a Long Island Railroad to assess the security. I could be working with other IT departments and vendors. Also, I could be on the phone hours and hours to resolve any kind of critical issues and give a guidance. MTA is always facing cybersecurity threats. We manage and secure our network day to day and making sure we have up-to-date patches and up-to-date security applied to minimize any impact on MTA network, because technology is everywhere. Technology is in the devices that we use, technology is in elevators and escalators, technology is in the countdown clock on the stations, it's on the Omni system, technology is in every single car and trains that people are using. So in order for us to evaluate the risk, we have to work side by side with all the departments as well as a whole MTA. Working for MTA means a lot. I mean, MTA is everything from New York City. One of the names that New York City has, City Never Sleeps, is because of the MTA. It's not just the train that is running 24/7. It's the people that are supporting the system to run 24/7. I have a unique perspective about this as a rider and as an employee. I secure the system that I ride. It's absolutely honor to work with one of the biggest transit providers in the world.